Drones have been able to monitor U.S. geological sites around the world, sites like this current lava flow in Hawaii.